out there? They're coming. Please, help me.
Thank you. For the better part of a decade, all we had to worry about were wild animals. We were able to rebuild. Now the highwaymen have practically knocked us back into this...
Hi. This guy I know went missing around here. He was obsessed with the idea of living in a cave by the river. I reckon the poor bastard's dead, but all his stuff's probably still out there. If you track it down, it's yours.
Thought I made peace with death, but I guess...
up in a boat shed just down that hill over there. I was taking her for a test drive when these assholes showed up and caught me with my pants down. Not literally, of course. They dragged the two of us all the way out here and had me working on the thing so they could give it to the twins. Not only that, they had me working on a replica so they could both have one. Anyway, I knew that if I was ever gonna get out of here, then she'd be my ticket. So I just kept fixing her up.
Now,
she ain't finished, but she works. And we're gonna use, what's that now? Like I said, not finished. Mostly the flying part.
I see you, dipshit!
Let's get the hell on out of here! Straight ahead! Hold on to your lunch! Woo! Here we go again! Take a left up ahead! Damn it! Clear the way! goons. And believe me, I've tried.
I see one of them jerks over there! Now let's refuel and get home. You see that check? Stop there.
Let's do this.
Carmina? Do you know where my wire cutters are?
Kim.
You know I put them here somewhere.
Hold on.
Oh, they were just here. Where did I put them?
You lose something, darling? Hey, baby. Hey, you know, if you're busy, I could always come back. No. Hey, kiddo.
Thank you.